Sisyphus assaults us even now. He claws ceaselessly at our minds from within. And yet you resist him still. You are stronger than any of us.
Any strength I have is the gift of the child within me.
Whatever it may be, you will surely outlast me. I fear I have but a few days left. When I finally succumb, the corruption will engulf not just Kramost, but Janoon as well. And I had so wanted to meet the one who sleeps inside you. I beg of you, Sinta, see that my people come to no harm.
Please, Sila, do not say such things. We all must keep fighting.
So that's how it started. He was eating away at them.
Is finally complete. Where would you like us to hang it?
At the head of the corridor that leads from the throne room.
Tanta Sila, is that really...
It is as much a part of our history as any other. Our children must know the true cost of war. The pain, the sacrifice.
But Tanta Sila...
Do you recall the tapestry I once gave you? And what I told you on that day?
Yes, of course. True power can only be wielded by those prepared to see their duty done. I have carried those words with me ever since.
As you should. You will soon be made General Dux. And with greater power will come greater sacrifice. There may come a time when your duty will demand much of you. Remember those words. And let them give you strength.
That's why the painting was there. Seems like a Sila thing to do, all right. Huh. Cuff was with me when I saw it. Wonder what he was thinking. Sweet! Oh.
Yeah.
This'll do it. In the hole. Okay.
Tanta Sila, please!
To exhibit weakness is a crime. A crime punishable by death. Proceed! Yes, Tanta Sila! Ha! The pitiful die just as they live. And the rest! The weak must be purged that the strong might live!
Someone!
Shit. She completely changed. That was the Sila who attacked Sir Paul. How much blood is on Cuff's hands?
Ace in the hole!
This one's free.
Thank you.
Believe in yourself, Alfre. Trust in your powers. Oh.
Tanta, I finally feel it. This power, it feels right. It is mine.
Precisely. You are my blood, Alfre. You are one of us. Our power is yours, and it shall bind us. Always.
Always. But why did she leave me behind then? If Senta loved me so much, why did she let me go? Let's do this.
Even imprisoned in the bracelets we created, the demon continued to spread its corruption and to poison our minds. But you were my rock, my everything. I resisted, and at last you were born. Alas, the corruption finally crept into Janoon not long afterward. The end beckoned.
Where am I now? This looks like Janoon.
I have to go to Pralnost, Audie. I'm sorry, I can't come with you.
Your mother is going to help people. She's a hero.
I know, but...
I know, Audie. I'm going to miss you too. Just remember that I love you.
And I love you. I made something for you and Daddy.
What's this? A bookmark?
Oh, Audie. It's beautiful. What a lovely picture.
That's the three of us. Together. Forever.
Wow. Auden's always been a sweetheart.
Somewhere, Rovian.
I mean to travel across Athia and find a way to rid us of the corruption.
Very well. I fear I can do little to aid you in my current state, but I will pray for your success.
And I will not rest until I have succeeded.
Daddy, aren't you coming with me?
Not right away, Auden. But I'll be back before you know it. I promise.
No, don't leave me, Daddy. Daddy, please.
Come now, Auden. You must step through the Tyrannical. You will be safe there, and your father will be fine, I am sure.
This is so hard to watch. Did to this place. Fuck. So many innocent people.
Come on!